Listen. Yelling out loud and clear that my time is running out quicker, though I'm done with the liquor and I'm young and my ticker still strong. It ain't long till I'm gone with the flicker. My whole race is gone sick of DNA, molecular structure like pieces of puzzles that ain't fitting. My muscles degenerated, my semen sedated from stress and toxic waste. My whole being's mutated. Don't even mention my soul has been gone for so long. I'm feeling like a black hole. Lost my religion and lost touch with my inner self. Being consumed by the flames of a sinner's hell. Stumbling around in a state of mass confusion. And I see no solution. But to turn up the music to soothe this. Come on. You don't say. Try to open my heart, find it out to open my window. To large, let's echo across the globe from the disco. Where people sing Julie Driscoll. I see rainbows of many more. In a world that's black and white, you taught to act your type like it's a fact of life. Avoiding the real facts, we spiral downwards. And breeding a bunch of spineless cowards. Living in an illusion we define as ours. Nationalism's not gonna prison, we assign no power. Desperately clinging unto it until the final hour.
I heard someone crying.
Well, it was I, I'm feeling tired of lying and denying the obvious. How we making like ostriches, holding ourselves as our hostages. A disgrace to philosophers, and how we'd rather not think about it, cause
these things are headache.
Headache.
That's why we avoid it.
That's why
the
true.
And the pain all that. Thinking's a headache. That's why we avoid it. Reach for my hand and I'll give you my soul.
The leaders got headaches, giving the people more headaches. Ain't no need for paramedics. This disease is too deadly. The leaders got headaches. Even the people more headaches. Ain't no need for paramedics.